at least the 30th shooting at a K-12 school this year.
There have been more mass shootings than days in the year. Our kids are living in fear every single time they set foot in the classroom because they think they're going to be next.